Aunt Obi had not entered public service in 1997. I've been in public service since 1992 or 91. On a continuing basis. I was press secretary. By 97, I was elected chairman, council chairman, elected on my own strength. I went to the House of Reps in 1999. I'm not trying to take away anything from him. He's a superstar. Was Peter Obi in PDP when I became the person to beat?